It's okay.
As the end of day two loomed, it was hard to know whether that was good news or bad news for one contestant. Ladies and gentlemen, meet Zachary.
Zachary, how old are you?
I'm 18.
You're 18. Where are you from?
From Denver. I'm supporting our state.
Tell me something interesting about yourself.
That's necessary, is
it? Oh, come on.
Something interesting about me? Well, I'm a very talented person, and people confuse me for a girl a lot of the times, which I think is so funny, because I just laugh my butt off all the time.
Are you a girl?
No, I'm a guy.
You are?
I go into the men's restroom all the time, and the guys look at me like, are we in the wrong bathroom? I'm like, no, I'm a guy. I stand up just like you do.
Wow. So what are you going to sing?
Whitney Houston, Queen of the Night.
Wow, okay.
Interesting.
I got the stuff that you want. I got the thing that you need. I got more than enough to make it drop to your knees. Cause I'm the queen of the night. Queen of the night. Oh yeah, alright. You got a problem with the way that I am. They say I'm trouble, but I don't give a damn. Cause when I'm bad, I know I'm better.
Thank you.
Interesting lyrics in that song. Simon, what do you think?
Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear. Atrocious?
The singing.
Confused?
I think I did awesome. That's...
I love your self-confidence. Reality is, voice isn't up to par for a competition like this.
Well, it's definitely different. It's no Kelly Clarkson or Ruben Studdard or anything.
No, I agree with you there.
Yeah. Yes or no, Paula?
The voice, it said it's not up to par for this kind of competition. And I'm speaking just the voice alone.
Simon, yes or no?
No.
Outside, Zach's mom and grandmother are sure he'll be happy no matter what the judges have to say.
He's eccentric.
Yeah.
He's very, puts it out there for everybody to see, and he's totally fine with anybody's reaction.
Turns out, they were wrong.
What? Typical thing, American Idol fits America, and America is prejudiced and racist. And God, I wish I could hit him, but I think it's totally prejudiced to not accept someone because someone's a boy and they're singing girl songs and they don't fit the song and the vocal range of the girl. I think that's total prejudice, and I think Simon's and I'm surprised that Paula said I suck.